They headed out from Boston in 1892 to make it on their own in the western frontier. Samuel was a young man, Mary was his wife, and the love between the two of them was strong. Well, the trip was hard and rugged, and the days were long and hot, but they kept the wagon rolling to the life ahead. And the beauty of the Rockies was such a sight for them to see. They knew that the mountains were the place for them to be. In the Colorado sky, they wrote their names forever, where the eagle flies so strong and brave and free. They followed out their dreams to build a life together, and it's gonna be alright under the Colorado sky. Their first winter was a tough one, but their hearts were still on fire. They kept the home front warm when the snow would fall outside. And the times were seldom easy as they labored in the land, always giving thanks for what they had. As the years went by, there were times they thought that they would be, but the mountains were the place they called home. Even when a sudden illness took Samuel's life away, Mary was determined that she was gonna stay. She was gonna stay. In the Colorado sky, they wrote their names forever, where the eagle flies so strong and brave and free. They followed out their dreams to build a life together, and it's gonna be alright under the Colorado sky. It's gonna be alright under the Colorado sky. Yes, there's another star tonight in the Colorado sky.